County police have confirmed to our newsroom that they have finally identified a suspect and that the search is on this man.
Yes. Yeah, so is being charged tonight with first-degree murder. He's accused of shooting and killing a man back in November.
Still
in jail. Responded to a double report about a shooting and a car accident. When they got to the scene, they found the driver unresponsive.
No,
not only had the car crashed
into the street,
but police also noticed that he was shot in the chest.
It's GBG shit, man.
I'm clicking, hitting this bitch with no baby, he clicking. He from the bricks, but them niggas on mess. My nigga man put on the drugs like they mix. He get off the drugs and he get in his fist. He try and score and just get on the Vic. Nigga creep out in his head and hit. Me on shit.
I told they